have to say, and I did say this last night or something, I'm not repeating myself, but it is the best. When you get some of your best takes of those songs on this moment, and I think they should be really proud of themselves. That's what you want. Peter, where are you? Are we doing a picture thing? Do you want to do the picture thing? Yeah, it's good. If anybody wants to come up and take a picture of the band, they'll have to do it again tomorrow.
Thank you.
door, we keep them, and just sometimes it's getting them in the door. These guys are so talented. I know most of them plan to. Just make sure you stay on. These guys are so talented. These are the types of musicians that you see as drum majors, section leaders in high school bands. These guys are amazing. So great job. Really good job.
Welcome to our Bernazzani Spain concert. This is America. Will you please rise to recite our Pledge of Allegiance? We are young, we are old, we are wealthy, we are not.
We live in cities, we live in towns. We were born here, we came here.
We have dark skin, we have light skin.
We are teachers and students, soldiers and citizens, friends, neighbors, and family.
The Declaration of Independence, the Bill of Rights, and the Constitution of the United States say that we are all equal and we are all free. They say that we may have our own opinions and speak them freely.
They say we may worship as we wish. They say we may protect and defend ourselves. They say no matter our ethnic origins, we are all equal and we are all free. This is America, and we are Americans.
melting pot of every country?
Well, yeah, but also because we have so many cool things that make us who we are.
No kidding, like fires on the 4th of July or turkey on Thanksgiving.
How about our movies, TV, and radio?
And our music, our video games, our pizza, and let's not forget our apple pie.
Or blue jeans, malls, football, fast food, freeways.
Broadway, the Grand Canyon, parades, amusement parks, public television.
Hollywood, the Smithsonian, the Rockies, the Liberty Bell, Mount Rushmore.
Basketball, marching bands, teddy bears, cowboys, New York City.
We could go on and on, couldn't we?
Yeah, America's gotta be the greatest place in the world.
Yeah. strides.
Always be.